y'all wanna play and look. Y'all roll uptown Cincinnati this motherfucker, huh? Yeah, this from the streets, huh? Yeah.
Now work that pole for a real name. Now work that pole for a real name. Yeah. Now work that pole for a real name. Yeah. Now work that pole for a real name. Girl, you cold, know you bad. Bend it over, show that ass. Look at him and throw it back. Make that nigga throw that cash. Yeah. Now work that pole for a real name. Now work that pole for a real name. Yeah. Work that pole for a real name.
That's how it's out. It's support, bro. Rock this shit. You pay attention to some people that's showing negativity.
Ain't fucking with you.
What's your name again?
Garrett.
Alright, nice meeting you, bro.
You guys.
Hey, times is hard, isn't it? Damn, that shit feels good, boy.
Niggas finna come down and turn up the right way, man. Shout out to my nigga Young Steph in this bitch, man. One of the realest
I done
ran into, man.
Turn up!
It's only a few niggas that give niggas like us chances, my nigga. It's either that or we gon' kick in that door, you feel me? Hey, okay. Yeah. Hey, Bones, I see you, my nigga. Yeah. And I started out with big dreams like a motherfucker. Hey.
Started out with big dreams. Now I'm doing big things. I'm broke, high, rich things. All I do is get cheese. See my white and whipped cream. Lots of chat, we flip keys. MJ brought us six rings. Now I'm doing big things. I started out with big dreams. Now I'm doing big things. I'm broke, high, rich things. Sober motherfucker, now I sip lean. Pour liquor, twist weed. Word broke, but I get green. I do this for my fam. I be damn, I ever switch teams. Got a young nigga, 16. Hot head, and he flip beans. If I give him the word, he'll make everybody in this bitch lean. Knew I'd be a go getter. Only 10 looked up to the dope dealers. Teacher asked what I wanna be.
Turned up. Yeah. Grow up in the day.
Hey,
C Hill Records.
Gotta say, hey,
turned
first
up to
time
the
over here, man. They show a lot of love, man.
Mad love, son.
You can't even dunk.
Who can't dunk?
You?
I can't dunk.
Can't even dunk.
Oh, what size are you?
Two.
Yeah. Nah, you said I can't. You ain't saying the size, bro.
And you still don't want to bow. Why you don't want to bow? So you can experiment. Yeah, we gotta get this work. We up here at the world famous Woodlawn Wet. Couldn't get it in. Big brother got me back in here, man. Got over the whole season and everything. Man, my toys and all that on the map. Getting all over the city, boy.
We out now here about to this rep in. Young Rome. We doing that hard work, dude. On and off the court, man. So we out here, man. The next thing to blow, so we're about to get it in. Keep that hard work going.
Film on the mic, I'm film on the court.
Right. Hey, film on the film.
Watch this. Watch this. Delete that.
It's
You already know, touchdown, ASAP. And I'm gonna make it happen, man. Putting on for the city. Doing it the right way.
Those will be up next.
It's our turn, bro. It's our turn, for real.
You see the hat, man. Goddamn. Got a rep.
Got to. They gotta know exactly who it is when we come in this building, man.
You might say I talk too much. Fuck,
close now to get fed, bro.
You, on the police only.
On his way to this meeting with the guy I work for Epic, Arnold Taylor down here in Charlotte. Gonna go discuss some things, man. Matter of fact, turn that song up. Next year ain't gonna be the same, goddamn. That's on my next year, man. Next year ain't gonna be the same. I'm coming, boy.
He been at Def Jam. He been at down at every label, but right now he one of the main people at Epic.
Oh, okay.
He was responsible for bringing Yo Gotti over to Epic. He started to cash out records from the ground up.
They don't wanna see a nigga on for real. Try to stop us, we gon' box you up.
That's
dead.
Hey, this your song, man, bro?
Man, you hear who's singing it?
Ta-da.
That's his shit.
Hey, man.
Hey,
what?
Guilty. He made a song so guilty. So
guilty.
So guilty. That's how it is. Hard work, dedication.
That's it. Consistent. And you gotta understand, man, that you might get a lot of bullshit on the radio anyway, but you can't let that discourage
you. Right.
Hey, check him out. Hey.